All you gotta do right now is go to Google Chrome and then you look up FortniteRefund.com. Oh, I forgot. Wait, you can't look up the .com. Take out the .com. Just look up FortniteRefund. Also, right here, it look like it say this, all this right here. You go right here, how do I refund a skin? How to request the refund skin. Right here, it show you anything. You put your name, everything, email address, your epic account, all that. I did all this. And then I didn't do the transaction history showing purses. I didn't do none of that. I just submitted. And then I think it came in like 5 days. But hold on, I'm gonna get to that clip right now. I'm gonna show you how I arrived. So as y'all see right here, bro, I sent them an Epic Games. Right here, it said we received a message and we'll be with you shortly. Thank you for submitting your request. You have received your request and working on responding to you as soon as possible. We'll have additional information to add to this case. Please reply to this email. So right there, as y'all see, 5 days ago, I refunded my thing. It don't take exactly 5 days. It's whenever they get time to get to me. But I know I got mine today. So right here, hold up. Right here, bro. Y'all can see my name. So right here it said, thank you for contacting Epic Games. Please support. We are headed up to perform this. Please be aware that you have 1 refund token remaining on your account. So y'all see I refunded 2 things basically. And for this list, everybody will know. So look, it's telling me what I refunded. I refunded the Steel Sight and the Tamil here. I did not want either one of them. They both was trash, bro. Some people liked them because the tomato head was smelling too much, but hey, I didn't want them no more. I just know I'm finna get the Raven in the dab. Like I said, if you don't see those V-Bucks in your game right away, you may need to restart your Fortnite clan. If any of you don't see them by the time around, let me know. Case. You say date or restriction, May 3rd, or item description, Steel Sight and Tomato Head transaction $4 converted. Paying person, pay with V-Bucks, I guess I agree to have my tokens consumed for the items I want refunded. Person, person, pay with PK's higher and all that. But it's in the video, bro. There you go. I got my skins back, bro. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna add another clip to this and show y'all. Nice and silky smooth. That I got my V-Bucks when I get them again. Alright, so this is the second clip, bro. I showed y'all how to refund y'all skins and I showed y'all the email that I got it. As y'all see right here, y'all will see my V-Bucks. It's not clickbait, none of that. You can really refund your skins. I got 1 token left. As y'all see, I had a tomato head, all that. Y'all see my body. I got 3,300. As y'all see, bro, this is not no scam, bro. Y'all know DC Drop2 is not clickbait. DC Drop2 do not clickbait unless you're getting 0.
Nice and silky smooth.
But look at this, y'all. Do y'all see any tomato head? Tomato head anything. Tomato head Steel Sight. No, I bought them. Now I'm finna cop in the copter. The Raptor, bruh. Y'all know how we're rocking, bruh. But like I said, I should cop Midnight Ops. But I don't know. But like I said, bruh, y'all don't see nothing, bro. Nothing. Nothing, bro. Only bruh, the only reason I cop this green skin, all you see is blue, purple, and green. That's all. I didn't mean to put this green here. I copped this cause that's when I had my first skin. This right here, I copped it because it's a good skin. The rest of these is purple, blue, and purple, blue, and legendary. But like y'all see, bro, grinding, bro. Y'all see nothing, bro. Y'all see no steel sight, 1,500, tomato head, 1,500. Do y'all see any of that in my inventory, in my skins? Oh, y'all don't see none of that, bro. Alright, bro, they got black beans. Like I said, bro, y'all see none of that. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. If some of y'all got y'all refunds, let me know in the comment section so everybody can know that this is legit. Shout out to everybody. And we out, man. Let's try to get 500 likes on this video. We out, man. Gang. Sub up if y'all know.